What a matchup for the tag team titles.
Classic right here is happening in front of your eyes.
An Angle with the tag to Chris Benoit. An Angle with a hard tag. We believe Kurt Angle is upset that Benoit was pinned by that unique offensive maneuver.
But that's what I like about Benoit and Angle. They don't spend the time. Oh, what a gut buster. Angle and Benoit not in the ring arguing about that right now. They're not. They're just going on with the match, trying to get a pin cover on Edge or Mysterio.
And Chris Benoit, the methodical attack by the Rabid Wolverine. As this crowd in Manchester tries to will Mysterio in this matchup. Again, Mysterio and Edge ahead, one fall to none. Best two out of three falls for the WWE Tag Team titles. The champions, Angle and Benoit. The challengers, Mysterio and Edge.
You see Chris Benoit pinpointing the ribcage sternum area of Mysterio with those knees straight to the gut. Probably another gut buster here.
And Chris Benoit, what the hell is he doing? Mysterio on Benoit's shoulders.
This is going to be a high impact deal here.
For Mysterio, gained his balance. The right hands to Benoit. Benoit face first. And this could be the opening that Mysterio needs.
Turning point in the match. If Rey Mysterio can get over to Edge and get him in this match.
If Mysterio can get to Edge and get him in this matchup, this two out of three falls match could be over. Edge wants in. Angle wants it as well.
The way, man, his midsection, his ribs or sternum have been bashed apart by Chris Benoit.
Rey Mysterio struggling, desperately crawling, trying to make it to the corner. Close. Benoit got to Angle. Mysterio got the pinch.
And that put him up to Kurt Angle. Angle's Benoit.
And Edge is all fired up. He's the fresh man for his team. Angle whipped off the ropes. The big back body drop. Benoit sent through the second rope.
Great tag team unity right there by Chris Benoit. Kurt Angle.
Well, wait a minute. You said unity. There's no unity yet. Angle and Benoit in a shoving match.
Remember, there's one more fall left.
Can Kurt Angle and Benoit keep it together? The third and final fall is next. SmackDown's coverage of the third and final fall for the WWE Tag Team titles is underway in Manchester, New Hampshire. And Benoit Mysterio down as Kurt Angle goes to work. Cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out by Mysterio. Kurt Angle and Benoit, the champions. Edge and Rey Mysterio, the challengers. Each team tied at a fall apiece. And look at Angle. And Kurt Angle taking it to Rey Mysterio. Both these teams have been through the ringer, and as you said, it's put up or shut up time. Both teams have got to dig down deep. Mysterio and Edge won the first fall. Angle and Benoit won the second fall, and we're going to show you what happened right before we went to commercial break. This is the end of the second fall. Look at Kurt Angle. And then Chris Benoit with the title to the head of Edge, and Edge would have no choice but to tap out to the ankle lock as Mysterio is knocked off the top rope.
And Benoit getting rid of Mysterio. Great tap rope. And here comes the tap out here. Edge had no option but to tap.
The cover by Angle. And Mysterio got the shoulder up as we're back to live action.
You know, I agree with Edge actually tapping there. Edge had no option but to tap, and you got to worry about your partner. I mean, how can you? Oh! How would Edge have been able to make it to this fall if his ankle was shredded?
Oh! Mysterio with a heel kick to the chin. Can Mysterio get to Edge?
Mysterio is so explosive out of nowhere, he nails you with a move.
Rey Mysterio to Edge. Edge is in off the tag. And Edge goes to work on Kurt Angle. This is the third and final WWE Tag Team titles.
All four of these men, I mean, Angle Benoit dying to hold on to those coveted championships. And Edge and Mysterio just won. That goal.
And Edge, the aggressive attack by Edge. Hammering away in the back of the head of Kurt Angle.
Talk about intense. Check out Edge.
And Angle in a near fetal position in the corner after the assault by Edge. Edge whipped into the corner. Boot to the face of Kurt Angle. Oh, look out. The belly-to-belly throw.
That's it, man. Once Angle locks those fingers and clasps those hands, you go flying.
But not only that, see how quickly Angle went to the corner to tap in the fresh man, Benoit.
Smart. Very smart. Kurt Angle.
And here's Edge. Ripped across the ring. Chris Benoit, the back body drop in control. Third and final fall, winning team of this fall, tag team champions. Oh, and a backbreaker to Edge. Benoit quickly into the cover, and Edge kicks out.
I mean, all four men so smart, hitting high impact moves and going for pin covers.
A near half Boston Crab here.
Absolutely, that puts a lot of pressure on that lower back and that knee. And you see Benoit's knee right in the upper back of Edge.
Edge has already tapped once tonight to the ankle lock by Angle.
Good point.
That was thanks to a shot by the championship to the face of Edge.
Great teamwork by Kurt Angle and Chris Benoit. And Edge fighting out of this.
Edge has to fight out. And here's the tag to Kurt Angle. Edge trying to make it to Mysterio and a cheap shot by Angle.
Spot, not cheap, but good. You know, Angle getting rid of Mysterio so they could single out Edge.
Angle and Benoit now isolating Edge from his corner. Isolating Edge from his partner, Rey Mysterio. And if I'm beginning to think it could just be a matter of time for the champions. Hook of the leg on Edge, who kicks out. You have to admire the heart of Edge. This is how much these tag team titles mean to these four individuals.
If you don't respect the tag champs, Kurt Angle and Chris Benoit, you're out of your mind, and they'll beat it out of you.
Chris Benoit, the fresh man in the ring. Again, Benoit goes to the ribs of Edge.
Yeah, well, that midsection, they did it earlier to Mysterio Angle, and Benoit did, and now, same strategy on Edge.
You go to the midsection at this point in the matchup. These guys have been in the ring for 15 minutes already. Right. Now you can't catch your breath if you're Edge.
That's a great point, man. Once you stop breathing, you suck the wind, and you got a guy driving with your gun. You can't breathe.
Edge with an elbow. And Benoit with a shot to the kidney. And another shot. See how quickly Benoit went right back to the attack of Edge.
Dangerous move, man. Very dangerous.
Look at this. Oh, Edge landed on the back of his head. But Benoit may have hurt it himself as well.
Well, both men feel effects of that maneuver. Sometimes to nail a guy with a move and the turn of point of the match, you got to put yourself at risk. And Benoit did that.
And Kurt Angle. Look at him on the apron of the ring. Angle wants in this matchup to finish off the injured Edge. But can Chris Benoit make it to the Olympic champion?
Well, of course Angle wants in there. Angle feels he's better than Benoit. Benoit feels he's better than Angle. And Edge just wants to get his partner Mysterio.
Mysterio wants in as well. This is the third and final fall. Tag team titles on the line. Angle and Mysterio in the ring. Rey Mysterio with the 175-pound firecracker. Taking it to Kurt Angle.
No doubt that Mysterio, man, the dynamo is on fire.
Mysterio looking around. Steel post. Shoulder for Angle. Mysterio's feeling it.
The buster. There it is.
Mysterio looking. Oh, look out. Chris Benoit.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my. A German suplex. Oh, folding up Mysterio.
Mysterio like an accordion there.
That's why Benoit and Angle are so good. As soon as. Oh, look out.
Slam.
Went for the Angle slam. But Mysterio countered. Angle into his own partner.
That was accidental. Unbelievable. Look at Mysterio.
Look at this. Oh, Angle countered.
A power.
Mysterio by the top. He's got him. Mysterio's got him. Mysterio's got him.
The rope.
Mysterio wants it. What?
The champ.
Kurt Angle hit the bottom rope.
Yeah. Just back out. Better tap out. Go.
Chris Benoit is living.
You're giving me my new championship, Cole.
Well, we'll find out next.